Hi everyone, welcome to SI Share classes. Today in this video, draw a pair of tangent to a circle of radius 4 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 45 degrees in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us measure here the radius equal 4 cm with the help of compass and scale. So this is perfect. Next, putting the compass here and taking any point as a center of the circle, then draw here a circle with radius 4 cm by this way. Okay, so this is a perfect circle. Next, taking here point O as a center of the circle and also taking another point here on the circumference of the circle, so taking here point N. Now joining ON, and ON is the radius of this circle. Okay, next, drawing here a tangent through the point N with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point N and taking any length. So first drawing here an arc by this way. Next, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here an arc. Now again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this to get here a tangent at the point N and leveling here point AB. So AB is a tangent at the point N. Next, drawing 135 degree angle at the center O with the help of protractor. So first measuring here 135 degree angle between 130 and 140. Okay, so now joining this to get 135 degree angle. So here this line meet the circumference here at a point P and here an angle 135 degree. Okay, so this is 135 degree. Next, by similar way drawing another tangent at the point P with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point V and drawing here an arc with any length. Now taking same length and cut here. Now with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here an arc. Now again with same length and putting the compass here first and cut here. Perfect. Okay, so now joining this to get here another tangent at the point P. So leveling here, this is taking here C and D. So here AB and CD, both the tangent meet here at a point. So taking here point M. Next, measuring this angle with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly 45 degree angle. So here angle, this is 45 degree. And this is perpendicular and this is also perpendicular. That's mean both are 90 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.